Alright, so here we are. It's pretty much where we left off. I actually recorded it before, but it took me forever to get through it, so I am redoing it for you, so you ain't gotta sit there for 15 minutes watching me fail.
Yay! Yay!
Yeah, with this one, these actually disappear, like, right after you land on them. These things keep moving on me. I don't know what's going on with that. There we go. Oh, it took me like 5 minutes to get through it the first time. Because I kept failing. Kill the creatures. I noticed I stopped paying attention to the projectiles. The projectiles do not disappear. So yeah. Told you things move. I gotta say, I'm enjoying this game. This one took me 15 minutes to figure out and get through. Darn it. Like...
Yay!
And if you don't take out the all the enemies, you don't get to progress. And now I'm at the village. It didn't take long. I have not gotten this far yet, so these are all going to be new. Okay, I'm skipping that. I got stabbed. Okay, the village is definitely more difficult. Might as well be timed. Damn it. I don't know how people get these freaking negative 99999 scores. I think I already said that. Sorry for this taking so long. Darn it. That, this guy. Still falling. Damn it. Kill that thing, and... Oops. Yeah. One more, then we'll call it a day. I don't trust you. Darn it. I missed it entirely because it's special. not okay. A couple tries, but thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. And games. Always with the games. I like games. Alright, you guys take care. Thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe. I will see you guys next time. Yeah, buddy.